And more breaking news. A nonprofit is left to pick out the pieces this morning after a vehicle ran into their building.
Front corner of it is shattered. The building houses Central Indiana Youth for Christ. It's on the southwest corner of Michigan Street and State Avenue, just east of downtown. The collision happened last night. It appears the car took out a crossing sign, then smashed into the building. There you see the aftermath. Police say no one is hurt, but they have not said anything.